extremely important to get it together, to discuss about existing problems, because Afghanistan and Afghanistan people deserve it. We are very concerned with the humanitarian situation, extremely concerned with the rights of women and the protection of children. So I think that this huge gathering is going to come with the very important states about our duty to jointly, together, to find the best possible solution. So once again, congratulations, and thanks to the great state of Pakistan for organizing such an event. I think this organization of Islamic conference is really important and should be very important to say in order to meet with the end, certainly Pakistan being the first neighbor of Afghanistan, is extremely important.